18 treble gloves. They're worth a lot now. Okay. Okay. It's 10 fission batteries. Pilot lights, few more monies, scrap metal. Alright. We're out of here. I'm going home. Going to sell stuff, really. So this is gonna be the sick one. I gotta walk all the way home. I gotta walk all the way to the boat, really. Okay, no. There's enemies. And that's where I gotta go. That's where these guys are at. And I am going where I need to be. It's not. Well, I'm headed that way. The mansion. Truck wreckage. Detention camp. The mansion is there. Almost due north. All right. I gotta head that way. I don't know if that guy's gonna catch me or not. I gotta head west. Impact. Okay, nope. There's a feller. Tracker. He ain't tracking too well. He didn't kill me. Axes were something. I'll take the axe. Vodka's worth something, yeasts I don't need. The other fella didn't catch me, apparently. Right, now let's see what happens with my gun away. Should be a little bit faster. Oh, that sun was in my eyes right there. Okay. This is a little bit better. I gotta do 3 stores. 3 stores. Okay, so right now, The boat is invisible. I assume it's gonna pop up at some point. There it is. Kinda creepy how it does that. Funnel cakes. Popcorn. Hot dogs. Refreshments. Cold drinks. That's cold drinks. Not a bulb, is it? That's just more metal. Alright. It's a buoy. We're almost there. Upstairs then. I need to find this fella. It's not a person, is it? A lot of garbage. Okay. He's not here. Okay, where's he at? Is he in the cabin sitting down still? Alright, let's see this. Let's go in here. Take this footlocker. Okay, I'm here to buy.
Happy to oblige.
You don't have a whole lot, but... aid. You don't have a whole lot. You don't have a whole lot at all, so... I'm gonna get rid of the heaviest stuff I got. You're gonna take a sledgehammer. You're gonna take a minigun. And if I can give you a flamer, you're taking a flamer. I'm gonna take, pieces of tribal gear.
Let's see what you got to trade.
Okay, so you're gonna take then, you're gonna take an axe for 26. You're gonna take a 20. You're gonna take a shotgun. You're gonna take one tribal garb. Nope, because they're 32. They weigh 32, not 5. They cost 32, not 5. So you're gonna take you're gonna take a lead pipe, and that's it. Nope, not there. So I'm gonna go see Madame Panada. Then I'll go see if I see Haley. We're getting there. Last corner. Where's the robot? Hey, what you got, Madame Banana?
Greetings once again, young traveler. Do you have a need?
I always have a need. Show me what you got for sale.
I knew that's why you came to me.
Of course you did. Ooh, you have no money. Yeah. Okay. You got no money, kid. Ammo. So what guns am I using? I'm using the Chinese assault rifle. I'm using 5.56. I'm using 5.56. I'm using 32, and I'm using 30-odd. So I'm gonna take all of your 30-odd. Alright, I'm gonna take all of your microfusion. Take all of your 9x19. Let's see what I can get. Weapons. Okay, you're gonna get the 10mm pistol. Axe. You need all the combat knives. Double barrel shotgun. Gonna get all the frag grenades. Gonna get all the frag mines. Gonna get all the hunting rifles except for the 18 one. Gonna get all of the knives, all of them. You're gonna get all of the tribal guard. Okay, you're gonna get the aspirin. Gonna get the Blanco mac and cheese. I'm keeping the blood pack. Get the drugs. Keep all the water. You keep the morphine and the Nuka-Cola and the cigarette. You're gonna get all the vodka. Keep the Broxo. You're gonna get all the fission batteries. You need all the pilot lights and all the pre-war money. You get the turpentine, the used hypo, and the yeast. You're gonna get the 45s. You get the electron. You know what? Let's drop all the way down. You get all the shotgun shells. All the railway spikes. Gonna get the mini nuke. All the missiles. And all the flamer fuel. Ow, 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 ow. Get all the darts. So, I don't have a 308. I don't have a 308 at this time, but I might get one. I don't have an EC round, so I'm gonna sell you all the EC rounds. I don't have grenades. I don't have 5mm. Alright. So, I'm gonna back out now. Okay. Gotta go. So let's just see how much longer on this thing. Check to see if it's ready. 47 hours. That's a long time, man. I'd be ready to leave. Keep those three weapons out. Keep the shovel. Keep that. I'm gonna give up all but two dirty waters. All but two punga fruits. We gotta make it to that mansion. The other mansion. The monastery. Which is up that way. Okay, so. Time to go see about some tribals at a cathedral. And that's that way. Alright. Meanwhile, I might investigate some of these houses. Some of them. Somebody gotta have something in here. I know at least one of these houses has a, okay. I've got that glitchy thing happening again. Not fun. Nothing there. Alright. So in this house. Nope. Okay, nothing in this house. Anything? Nah, it's not a house. Okay, anything in that house? I don't see anything in that house. Alright, fine. Let's go to this house. Nothing in this house. More glitchy thing. So, these houses over here, maybe? I don't want to go over the, too far over there, but... Okay. What's going on here? Can't get in there that way, which is annoying. What do I got? I don't see anything here. Let's get out. Okay, I see something. What's over here? This house. It's a car. There's a house that's more. Ooh, okay, let me duck down. Stay away from the gaseous stuff. Few more houses. Okay, we got here. Mailbox starts. I'm not taking the vacuum cleaner; it's too heavy. Okay. I don't see anything in there. Toolbox. Wonder glue. Okay. Anything in there? Fine, fine, fine. Ooh. I'm afraid of strollers. Okay, what do we got in here? Nothing in here. Oh, which, where's the, one of these houses has the thing in it. One of these houses has a code for the bank to open one of the vaults. I don't know which one. Not finding it. Alright. Early man. I mean, my bad for not paying attention, but come on. Vision battery, darts. Get me some hungers. Alright, let's go where I'm supposed to go. Okay, something happened with the sound. Okay, there's a way across over there. I don't know if that's better or worse. We'll go that way. Nothing else, I see punkers. Take this way across. Feel some weather coming on. No, it's not punker. And I'm off course, by the way. I'm headed that way. I'm headed to the mansion. Okay, here goes some bad guys. fight I don't need to have, though. Oh, there's some fight I might need to have, though. I've been seeing ghouls. Okay. Come on. Fire! I was holding the trigger down, I wasn't shooting. I need to get sneak up. Okay, what are we gonna take for perks? Look at that strong back. Strong back and toughness. Six scouts to level 5 as well. I'm going to take scouts as well. Okay, let's do something. I need 8. Is that tribal powder? I do not have tribal powder, so I'll take a stim pack. And a rat away. And I need to... My head is hurt too, forgot about that. Alright, so I need to do this. Thunder and lightning. car. I don't think I see a way across that water. Alright, I'll just go. Here. Marguerite?
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner.
Yeah, has the tonic finished brewing?
Should be ready in a matter of hours. Check back soon.
Your eyes are creepy. They're glowing. That's usually not a good thing. Your outhouse is way the hell out here. Fire. Showing as enemies, yes, yes. The other girl go. Now I see a motorcycle, but can I ride it? Man, I want to be able to ride the motorcycle. Not where I'm going, but I see a shack in the woods. Is that the compound? Yeah, that's the place I need to not go. And that's the truck. Okay, so let me just keep going where I'm actually going. Feels like I'm moving slower than necessary. It genuinely feels like I've got something going on where when I'm crouched down, I'm moving slower than I need to be when I'm crouched down. Like that feels slower than the normal crouch. By the way, do I have my book still on me? I think I put my books down. Thank you. creeping. I know there's enemies coming up, and I don't really want to blunder into the fight, but... Okay, I explored the location. Doesn't do as much because I can't fast travel, so. Okay, you don't have to do all of that with this. Now, this game has something it's doing where whenever you do your, it's following. It's following the kills with the with bats for way too long, and leaving you exposed to take a whole lot more damage than you need to. So it really needs to not do that. Get attacked, and I don't know from where. Okay, gotcha. That's not it, there's another enemy out there. Okay. Okay. That somewhere around here is where the this is where the hunting ground is. I have no idea how doable the hunting ground will be at the current difficulty level. Okay, so I believe I'm going to circle the monastery and then try to get in. I'm not sure there's a benefit to actually circling the monastery. Okay.
Got it.
Okay, that was worth the price of circling. What are my actual needs? No. More. Active. My actual needs now. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna eat. We'll eat some wild hunger. And we'll drink a purified water.
Hark! Look up! Who lingers at the threshold of transcendence?
I seek the wisdom of your people. May I join your tribe?
What's this? A humble traveler, seeking the guidance of our awakened minds. Truly, this is a glorious day.
Sure.
You are from far away.
Yes.
And must be strong indeed to have traveled this far. But strength is nothing without the guidance of the enlightened mind.
Uh-huh.
If you seek entry, you must be prepared to expand your consciousness. You must prove yourself worthy to transcend.
Okay. I have no fear. I will take your test and I will be victorious.
You may not be so brave when you face the ritual of the Mother Seed.
Okay.
Stronger souls than you have attempted it and lost their minds. Venture west to the Great Bog, and within you shall find the mother of all Punga fruit. She stands taller than a man, and her vines guide our future. Collect her seeds and kneel before her wisdom. Only then will you be ready to enter these sacred halls.
Okay, sure. Quest for Mother Punga. Gotcha. Well, I don't think you get there this way. Yes, you do. I'm just so high up. Wow. Really steep. Way far out there. That's the guy that I felt something. So I'm gonna hit him up first and then I'm gonna continue on this mission. Looks like I got some hunger. To Haley Shack, and I will stand next to your thingy so that I can workbench. Okay, 10mm pistol, nah. Brass knuckles. Everything wants my Abraxas. I wanna keep my Abraxas. Okay, I'm gonna wear the combat armor. I'm not gonna wear the Arctic combat armor. I'm gonna wear the regular combat armor, Mark II. No, I can't repair that, but... Okay. So, let's put on the combat armor, Mark II.
Haley. Good to see y'all alive, friend.
Okay, what do you got for sale?
That's what I'm here for.
Sure, nothing, man. Damn. All right. Gotta go.
But be careful out there. Them swamp folk is nasty.
And yet you still sell to them, but whatever. To each his own. Fine. I'll go to Panada. What the hell is that up in the air? More hours. 45 hours. I'm gonna beat this whole thing before that thing becomes active. It's a waste. It's a waste of money. I'm gonna sell it.
Oh, I knew.
Yeah. What do you got for sale?
And what is it you would like to purchase?
Something you clearly don't have. Hello. Get a bye.
Happy to oblige.
You got nothing either. Come on, man. Everything I don't need, put it in here. I don't need the pistol, the knuckles. I'm not going to use the grenade. I'm not going to use the tire iron. I'm not going to use the leather armor. The jet. The T-Vex. Don't need anywhere near that amount of wild punga fruit. Empty bottle, fission battery. Good enough. Up. Now this may, given where I'm at, I don't think I'm gonna get into the fight, but that was a fight over there that starts the what will be for me the last quest here. I'll do these quests one at a time. Probably will be the last quest here. Depending on when it is. Or the other mansion. I don't want to go to the other mansion. I do not want to go to the other mansion. That's the other quest. Stop turning me towards that mansion. I don't want to hit that mansion yet. Really don't. Low flies, great. trying to loot all these fungus. I just remembered something about the grower's shack. It is defended.
Okay.
In here. I'll take the medical brace. I'll take the Burns voice. Okay. Take the nukes. That is how you get to get the crutch. Suitcase, fission battery. Fungus-proof fission battery. Alright, so that's how you get back into the bank. Alright, fine. Fungus-proof. I'll get the sugar bombs. Look at that. Moonshine, that's worth a lot. Alright, turn that off. What's worth most? Okay, silvery steak is worth a lot. I need the Wonder Glues. Take the Vision Battery. I will take the Abroxo Cleaners. Alright, fridge. We'll take the Nuka-Cola. Snap cakes are worth a lot. Deviled eggs are kind of worth a lot too, but... Cabinet. What's in the cabinet? Meh. Cabinet. An Abroxo cleaner. Bottle cap. All right, what do we got here? Box of detergent. No. Okay. Cabinet. I need oven, pilot. You got milk bottles. Don't need any of that. Don't need. Oh, there's a jet. Taking a bath, I know that. weren't taking a dump because you don't have a toilet. Alright. Thumbs up. The quest is that way. Alright. Slow. I'm not seeing these landmines. Alright, I don't see landmines. I'm not gonna. Fungate myself. Okay, a graveyard. Which usually means it's ghouls. Oh, very annoying. Got that, don't need to give me flesh, but I'll take the hunting rifle. I'll take the hunger. Give me that. Okay. That's the quest. But what's that section? It's hunger. Sleeping.